your point, there's very little the tail end administration meaningfully and realistically can do, especially with Parliament not sitting. So whoever wins this contest better be ready.